For the workout today, we have four rounds every 3 minutes, okay? So on 3, 2, 1, go with your watch. You're gonna do 20 double unders or 25 jumping jacks, immediately followed into 20 squat jumps, immediately followed into 1 minute wall sit or 1 minute max resistance on your bike. Your target output is aim to get those three movements done in at least 2 minutes. So we have a 1 minute rest before we do the next round. And we're gonna keep doing that for three more rounds. And that is your workout for today.